One Minute Anatomy. Today we're going to talk about the tensor fasciae latae, one of the most important muscles in your leg. Let's go. The tensor fasciae latae connects your hip bone all the way down here to your shin bone. It doesn't touch the femoral bone, and because of that it can do a flexion in your knee joint and also a flexion in your hip joint. To find the tensor fasciae latae, stand on one leg, extend it to the max, and now go into this small hole here. And about here, you will find the tendon of it. The most important function of the tensor fasciae latae is not to flex, but also to reduce the stress on the femur bone. Now let's imagine this stick is my femur bone, and because of its curve, if there's pressure coming from here, the bone will bend. And this will bring a lot of pressure to the upper part. Okay? Now, if we pretend this is my hip joint and this is my knee joint, now if we have the tensor fasciae latae having to pull here and here, it reduces the stress that is put on the femur bone. If it wasn't there, the femur bone would eventually break because of the outward pressure. Now, if we look at these two functions closely, flexion in the hip and the knee joint and stabilization of the knee to the outer parts, it's pretty clear that the tensor fasciae latae is used in walking, in sprinting, in jumping, in any sports where you have to have great impact on your legs. So to train it, sprint. This muscle is well developed in sprinters. I hope you enjoyed this episode of 1 Minute Anatomy, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I would really appreciate it. See you next time. Goodbye.